Ayan, welcome back to my channel. Ayan, ayan guys, at photo this video guys. Ayan, gagawa ako ng fried brown rice with crab meat and garlic sausages and sauté minced beef. Ayan. So ayan guys, ayan, maglagay ako ng crab meat and sausage. Ayan, ayan, i-ano lang natin. Ayan, ayan, halu-haluin lang natin hanggang sa mag medyo mag-brown sa guys. Ayan, lutuin natin muna. Tapos at ayan, maya ilagay natin yung minced beef natin. Ayan, so ayan na guys, pwede na natin ilagay yung minced beef natin. Ayan, ayan, at haluin lang natin ulit. Ayan, halo lang guys. Ayan, grabe guys, ang sarap nito, grabe. Try nyo to guys. Ayan, perfect for breakfast guys. Ayan, tapos ayan, ilagay na natin yung ating brown rice. Ayan, brown rice yung ginagamit ko guys. Ayan, para pang pa ano tawag nito eh, masarap kasi pag brown rice guys eh. Ayan, tingnan nyo naman. Ayan o, recommended siya guys yung ano, yung anong tawag nito, yung brown rice, di ba? Kumpara sa white rice. Ayan, tsaka ayan guys, tingnan nyo naman, oy grabe ang sarap nito guys. Ayan, lagyan natin ng kunting asin. Ayan, pampalasa. Ayan, parang ano lang to guys, parang chowking fried rice, oh di ba? Oh, ayun na guys, ayan na guys, ready to eat na guys. Ayan, breakfast ko to ngayon. Ayan, ito yung breakfast ko guys. Ayan, grabe ang sarap nito guys. Ay, mapaparami talaga yung kain ko nito guys. At saka ayan, at may pink lemonade din ako guys. Ayan, 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 maganda din, masarap din to guys yung ano, yung pink lemonade. Ayan, pampatanggal ng oil sa ating tiyan, diba, diba? Sarap yan guys. Ayan, dapat mag-inom talaga ng lemon. Ayan, sige na guys, bye bye na guys. Salamat, salamat sa inyong lahat. Bye bye.